we ever be there?
I don't know, so will you quit asking?
You're no fun at all to go on a space adventure with.
This is not a space adventure. This is a quest for our new homeland.
Yeah, I get it. Are we there yet?
No! Well, actually, yes, we are now.
So what are we gonna do first?
Explore the new territory. See if it's fit for inhabitation.
Gotcha, inhabitation. Gosh, there's a lot of trees.
Indeed.
Well, I certainly don't mind, but I feel that as a carnivore, this is probably not the best planet for you.
No, it isn't. Entirely too much foliage, not enough stone. Manly, solid earth rock. Continue searching. We have not yet covered the entire planet. There may yet be a quarry in which I could potentially take refuge. Do you hear that cracking sound?
Yes! Isn't that our footsteps?
Except that it happens a millisecond after we stop moving.
Someone's following us?
Indeed.
There are other people on this planet? It already has forms of life?
We should conduct a search for this creature, wherever it may be hiding. Excuse me. Can you speak?
Yes, I can.
You even speak our language. If dinosaurs had a language, of which there is no proof that we did not.
You see, I am what is called a dragon. What are you doing here on my planet?
We have come on a search for planets suitable for inhabitation. You see, our own planet. How dare you speak over me? You clearly do not possess the intelligence of the true dinosaur. With those flapping skin things on your back. And how can you, a tiny creature, expect to stop us from our mission?
Well, you can't stay here. You're very mean. I've decreed that you cannot live on this planet.
Puh! I never wanted to anyway. It's a disgusting planet with all these feminine fern fronds and its pleasant oxygenated atmosphere.
Good riddance.
You, girl one.
Excuse me, did I ever explicitly say that I am in fact a girl? And is it really acceptable to apply gender to dinosaurs anyway?
The point is, I have found the other inhabitant of this planet, and I have told him off, for he is inferior to us. I picked up on some key differences, which I think mean that he would not be able to assimilate within our society.
Our society? We are simply two dinosaurs, out in space. In fucking outer space. Our culture has been destroyed.
I understand your qualms. He, if indeed he is a he, is no concern of ours, and therefore we do not need to think of him.
On the next planet that we come to, we really must be more kind.
Fine. Wait, there he is.
It gets so lonely on this planet, having no one around to talk to.
Are you sure we shouldn't stay here?
Yes, I'm quite positive.
If you say so. You know, maybe we should have brought him with us.
With us? That creature?
Would you like to be on a planet all by yourself? Without even me?
I guess not. I guess I would want at least someone.
Indeed, you would want someone with you. He can join us on our space dinosaur / dragon adventures.
Fine. But you're in charge of him.
Oh, it's you.
How would you like to come with us?
Come with you?
Indeed.
You don't even like me.
I suppose I could tolerate you for the sake of my companion here.
You would do that?
Yes.
Well, if you're sure.
You can even have my space hat.
You would give him your space hat?
Okay, I'll do it.
Yay!
Yay.